Morning. Oh my God, that was our hardest yet. That was 2 miles in Placencia in Belize. Can't speak, I'm so out of breath. 2 miles in 18.11 minutes, which is pathetic, but for some reason in this heat, it's so hard. Tuesday the 3rd of January, 110 days to go until the Virgin London Marathon. And that run was so painful. I've had to put myself in the shock position, which I learnt actually at first aid training at work, so it's quite useful. Husband's gone out to get in the water, I think. There he is, a little figure in the distance.